I'm hoping that you're doing good. My name is Bonari Nyakina, and if you're not already subscribed to my channel, please, please, please make sure you subscribe. And if you would like to, you know, support this channel by sending something small, I always leave the till number and the PayPal on my description box. So make sure you do that. So today I'm showing you guys what's new in. And most of these clothes, you'll find them on my page, Instagram. So if you're interested in any of these clothes, please, you can go over there and purchase them. I promise you guys, it is extremely, extremely affordable. So yeah, the first piece I got is this cropped wraparound shirt. And you can tie this in a lot of ways, guys. So the first way you can actually tie this is, you know, the normal basic style, and that is like that. And if you're a type who doesn't like wearing bras like I, you can always, you know, custom you can always custom make it to suit you the way you want. So that is how basically people would wear this. So this particular black piece, it is really, really comfortable. All the details about this dress, this top and the price will be on my page. I promise you guys, they are very, very affordable. So you should go buy them. So this is the first way you'd actually wear this. This is another way that you can actually wear the top. You can actually turn it around, because, you know, design and stuff like that. And if you actually don't like showing your bustiers, this is the perfect way to wear it. The next piece of clothing that I got is this mini skirt. It is that short. It has these nice jeans, denim like material, and it has a zip right there, and, you know, a place where you can place your belt. It looks so, so beautiful, you guys, and it's super comfortable, by the way. So that is how it looks like from the back. Yeah, that is how it looks like from the back, and you can pair this with a lot of things. So I'm gonna show you another thing that I got, which you can pair with this skirt, and it is this trench coat. Like, yo, look at that. You guys, don't forget that all these will be on the end drips. So look at how beautiful that looks. That's a look. I'm telling you guys, this is a very, very nice look. You can see the trench has, you know, it is really, really soft, and its material is so, so good. And it has pockets. You know, we all love pockets. It's kind of pinkish in color. I don't think if the camera is showing its true color well, but it is pinkish in color. You'll all see the detail in my Instagram Beyond Drips page. So yeah, and it goes all the way up to there. That is how far it goes. And this is how it looks from the top side. As you can tell, it is really nice, and it has these subtle, nice details. It is a very, very simple, very minimalistic type of coat. And I promise you guys, you can throw this on literally, literally anything that you want. So this is the next piece that I got. It is very, very similar to the first piece, but this one, you don't have so many options of, you know, tying it as much as you had in the first one. And you guys, I know you see this on Instagram all the time. And when I saw this piece, I said, like, yes, I got somebody here. So you can wear this in multiple, multiple ways. And I don't think if the ring light and the camera is doing justice to the color. But yeah, this is how it looks. It is so, so beautiful. I like it. And it's so smooth in a way that I love. I can't wait to wash these pieces and then have them up on Instagram for sale. So next I got this beautiful sweater top. It is a very beautiful pinkish tone. And here guys, it is a size up, but I'm gonna of course try it on for you guys. It has these really long, very long I must say, straps which you're gonna tie. Like you see, it has an hole. You're gonna pass one of the straps and then you'll tie it that way. I don't know if you guys can see, but these straps are so long. Like that. So it is a size up, and I guess it will perfectly fit somebody who is a size up than I, and it stretches a little bit. Not so much, but stretches a little bit, and it has some nice allowance on the hand side, so I love it. And also going up for sale. So guys, up next we have this jumpsuit, I mean this bodysuit, and I will have put it up for sale, but when I was trying it on, I realized that it is a little bit old, and it has lost some bit of its elasticity. So I don't think even managed to put it up for sale, but it is so nice, you guys. It is so amazing. Guys, I'm super excited for the person who's going to buy this skirt because, oh God, look at that. Look at that beautiful design. And over the back, looks amazing. It looks so good. And look at the color. It is this black and gold detailings to it. So beautiful. Very excited for this skirt. Ooh. Like, look at that. Very beautiful skirt. So the last piece of the day is this beautiful beach dress. It is green and has black and little white detailings to it. And the reason why I really love it and super excited for it is because, you know, at the back side, of course, this skirt, this is a skirtish thing, so tiny. So when you look at the back over there, it is, you know, open, so you can actually fit it to your liking or to whatever size you are. So look at that. Look at that. Thank you guys for watching this video. Thank you guys so much for your support. I love that you're always here for me guys. And through, you know, I started this YouTube channel as a source of outlet for my feelings, for my stuff, because I mean this is where I can easily get a hold of myself and my surroundings. So I don't know how to explain this, but of course I'm gonna do a video explaining all that. So yeah.